The skin is first pulled about 1 inch to the side. The needle is inserted and the medicine slowly injected. The skin is then held still for 10 seconds.